I don't usually do this for breakfast, by the way, but today's kind of a big day, so I figured, why not? Yeah, so today I actually tried to like get up early and make breakfast because for my internship today, we're presenting our project to the CIO of the company, which is kind of intense. So I wanted to make sure I was actually awake. I think our project's gonna be pretty good, but it's on Zoom and like anything can go wrong. So I'm just praying that our code actually works and it'll be good. Here we go.
I'm gonna introduce you guys to my friend Kevin. Hold on,
here. Kevin. Oh yeah.
What's up?
Kevin has entered the chat. This is gonna change the whole game here.
It really is. We don't know how he plays. It's gonna be interesting.
I play to win. That's all you need to know. I play to win.
I wonder how many screenshots Desiree's gonna take of this.
I've already taken like two.
Kevin.
I was like, what? They're taking a while. Jesus. Amaya, you are officially banned from being Spymaster. I mean, it's literally Queen 1,
I
right?
think so... I want to undo it. This...
Happy Sunday. It is August 1st, move-in day. Today is the day that I get to go to see my first apartment. Pretty exciting, but it's already 10 o'clock, so probably gotta get packing. So here we go. They said there was supposed to be a cold front today, but no shot. Not gonna lie, it's kind of starting to hit me now. Driving to Stillwater to move in one last time. Hopefully we get a good room. Definitely one of my worst parking jobs ever. Supposedly my room's just supposed to be unlocked. I don't know, I'm pretty sure my roommates are already here. So I'm just gonna go and try to find it and we'll see if there's anyone there.
Thank you. be really good. Why is it
I don't know. Is there a fire?
Far?
There might be a fire.
Oh.
What? You didn't think? You're so confused.
I thought you said, is it far? And I was like,
Well, I mean, it might be far.
There might be far,
far
though.
Way far.
There might be far.
Yeah.
So just where I finished the initial move-in, this is the room that I ended up with. Got my orange Go Pokes Pendleton here. The lighting doesn't really do a whole lot, but that's fine. So desk is gonna go here. Probably long desk, hopefully, if I can fit it all. Standing desk, maybe. And then in here is bathroom with, for some reason, different kind of lights. That kind of bothers me, but it's fine. Kitchen is out here. Little bit lacking on the cabinet space, but to make up for it, we do have some nutty caramel from the donut shop. So, I mean, can't really complain. And then over here, this is like our living room space. Still gotta bring a lot more stuff. But yeah, a good first apartment, first move-in. Definitely an upgrade over last year. I think it's gonna be a good last semester. So time to drive back home and then come back next week after an IKEA trip. Are you sure you don't want the Vardagen?
Yeah.
And we got the Xbox and...
So that's everything?
That's everything.
Time to get to work.
Get the shoes out fast now. They're going to shame. All the kids on my block, yeah. They want that fame. Twisting like a cap now. They're loving their fame. Jumping, burning high, yeah. Practice alone for this.
Easier with the grinder that just like spits out.
For those of you just tuning in, we have the first ever a cup of coffee being poured in the apartment. Can I introduce you to the like three people that will watch this?
Yeah, I would love to be introduced.
Okay, this is student Dr. David.
I'm David, I'm not a doctor.
He's the most sought after jazz pianist in all of Stillwater.
Probably still not, but... Oh,
Third on the list, jazz pianist in Stillwater. Also lead chemistry tutor. It's your first day of work.
First day of lead chemistry tutoring. I'm ready to lead the chemistry tutors.
Yeah, this is the first day, and it's also my last day of internship, so yeah. Transitions are happening. Can I sample some of this historic brew? Thank you, sir. Would have been hilarious if you just said no, and then it just ruined the... So this morning, I knew it was daytime just because it was bright, even though my eyes were closed, and I was just laying there thinking about what I gotta do today. And then when I finally get up, I realized it was like 3 a.m., and I was just staring at the blinding computer screen of Windows trying to do an update in the middle of the night, so... That was cool. Thank you, Microsoft. But yeah, so today is the end of my summer internship, and then in 2 days, fall classes are starting, so very quick turnaround. I need to start gearing up for that. I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here, though. It's already been like super long. Yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.
Got it?
Yeah.